Óðinn female deity? Is Óðinn originally feminine? According to Tamil, Tintanayalar Perevai, inner planets that is closer to sun than we are feminine, closer to sun of enlightenment, feminine gender. Planets on outer orbits other than Earth are masculine, further away from sun of enlightenment. Unfortunately, outer is called superior, inner called inferior. Patriarchy always uses us playing with words for its own benefits. Patriarchy could not quarrel and fight with female deities, such as Freya, as they exist not, according to patriarchy. So female deities have to be written out in new revised versions of stories, said to be not existing and dismissed, but in case they could not be suffocated, then demonized, or made masculine, smart and seems to work. Freya Freyr, perhaps, but some things according to needs, Nerthus, agriculture, Njörður, seafarers. Loki is the mother to Sleipnir. Yes, mother, the father is Svavilfari, the stallion of the Thurs. Tintanayalar Peravai Tamil, about seven planets seen from Earth, alternating feminine and masculine in names of days. Neutral sun, enlightenment, goddess sun, Sunday, soul of enlightenment, Helios, Heliotes. Feminine á moon, á hrý, moon day, goddess Nanna, la luna, Selene, Artemis, Artemone. Masculine, Mars, our tír, Tuesday, tís, dagur, Erione. Feminine, Odin, Mercury, Odin's day, note Odin á hrý, Hermes, Hermione. Masculine, Thor, Jupiter, Thor's dagur, Zeus, Dione. Feminine, Venus, Freya, Freyudagur, Aphrodita, Aphroditone. Masculine Saturn, Loki, Saturn, Kronos, Kronia. Note, ancient Greek names of days before Christianization, thanks to Thyrsos, Hellenes Ethnikoi, Hangalos. Scholars could not find them for me, claimed them to be forgotten altogether. Names of gods, planets, days, and correlation in our brain. Tony Nadir, MD, Global Country, Knowledge from Maharishi Mahesh Yogi.